this verse. So when you know it, or very close to know it, have your parents record you on their phone and send it to me. I'd love to hear you, and then you'll get a sticker in the mail. Okay, it is Acts 2:47b. And the Lord added to their number, day by day, those who were being saved. Acts 2:47b. Okay, we've been talking a lot about the early church and about how the early church served God. Now, we talked about how our hand has a different purpose than our ear and how our feet have a different purpose than our head. So, we're going to play a game while saying our verse. The first thing I want you to do is have your hands touch your feet while saying this verse. Okay, ready? Go! Acts 2:47b. And the Lord added to their number, day by day, those who were being saved. Acts 2:47b. Very good, boys and girls. Okay, our next one is, can you have your hands on your head? Okay, Acts 2:47b. And the Lord added to their number, day by day, those who were being saved. Acts 2:47b. Whew. Okay, I have a really hard one this time. Do you think you can put your leg in the air the entire time? Okay, ready? Acts 2:47b. And the Lord added to their number, day by day, those who were being saved. Acts 2:47b. Did you do it, boys and girls? Okay, I hope you did, and I hope you know your verse. And if you do, or if you're very close, you can send it to me. I would love to see it. Goodbye, Gopher Buddies.